It was amazing. I love it. Yeah.
It's
amazing.
What do you think, Jess?
We tested the confetti, and of course, the first time, it was going the wrong direction, down to 34th Street. But by the second and third time, we got it perfect. It filled the sky in Times Square. People were cheering, cars were honking their horns going by, and we're ready for December 31st.